The Moreno brothers were teammates at Urbandale, where they each won state, but that wasn't good enough. They have a new goal to do the same thing up the road in Ames at the next level.
We have to keep our products in the state.
Coach Kevin Jackson already had one state champ from Urbandale. Getting another wasn't that hard.
We've always wanted to be Cyclones since we were really little.
This year, freshman Gabe joins his older brother Michael on the squad.
It's a dream come true, first of all. As most people know, my dad was a Cyclone, so I just feel like it's the right thing to do. Being back with my brother is a great thing. I feel really comfortable here. It's like a family.
I love having him around. It's just like high school again, except, you know, we're a lot closer now. You know, we hang out a lot. There's nothing really lonelier than the sport of wrestling, so it's nice to have someone there for you.
Not that he would ever tell him that. These brothers are too busy grappling.
Sometimes he tries to big man me, but he knows his place.
Gabe seems to forget he's just 141, while Michael, the redshirt sophomore, wrestles at 165.
They haven't matched up yet. They haven't wrestled each other yet. I know Mike's a little bit bigger than them, but we're expecting to see that matchup here pretty soon, and then I'll have something to tell you.
From Urbandale to Iowa State, teammates again with one common goal.
People will know of this team as the one who brings back Iowa State.
I say, yeah, heck yeah. It's, you know, why not us?